Hey guys, this is Dylan, big fan of H2O McConnell here, and you know otherwise from my previous videos, just hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, also leave comments, yeah, changing suits. I dodged that, and yet somehow I get hit. I inspire. Also, this would still have been in the game. That was a cool animation right there. Okay, I'm not gonna change suits. This one show you what suits that don't have superpower you guys should know about in the game that you equip the other superpowers to. First off, class suit damage has no superpower. Homemade suit, no superpower. I assumed the undie suit had no superpower, but I was wrong. ESU suit has no superpower, and last but not least, the dark suit has no superpower. This game. That is the only suits that do have superpowers in the game are Antioch, Vince's comic book, Last Stand, 2099 white suit, 2099 regular suit. I'm not calling it black suit because it's not black, it's blue. Iron Spire, Velocity, Spire Armor, Mark IV, Spirit Spire, Mark III, Big Time Stealth, Fear Itself, Lessor, Spider Punk, Mark II, Secret Wars, Stark suit, negative, electricity insulated, Scarlet Spire, Nor, Quest suit repair, and the advanced suit. Those are the only suits that have suit powers. Counting the four that don't, you can equip any one of these to the non-power.
Out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the sounds just like criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works.
Changing suits. From my Spire to Velocity.
Sit tight, guys. Nice fucking paddy wet.
Velocity! Look how that glows on the walls, ladies and gentlemen. With the suits that light up in the night, that is pretty cool. How some of them glow in the dark, especially when you're crawling. Looks made you so badass crawling off the wall. As your hand is sick. Oh my god, this is what a selfie looks like on the wall? Nice. Though I do wonder why Velocity suits Spire on the back when glows, not the front. Or, yeah, it doesn't glow. That's weird.
Into the road.
I took care of all of them. Probably attached to buildings by now. I thought that was Dr. Strange's place for a second there. Like, why is it glowing pink? And I'm gonna end my video here, guys. Later.